Alright everyone, this will be attempt 2 at defeating Marshadow. I'm calling him Marshadow because it's so close to the Pokemon's name. And it's a Nightmare Firstborn, so why wouldn't I? Yeah, it's still blood red text, so it's still extremely strong. We're doing just a bit more damage to the hands, and that's good. Probably do more damage to the green things directly, because like that gets us golden numbers. Oh, Evan's already knocked out. Poor Evan. I caught it again. Ha! Nice! I prefer not to waste too much time with this, so I think we'll just kill ourselves. Really not strong enough. Alright, I guess we'll just spend this video doing some Colosseum. That's really the only thing we can do that's new, and it can still give us plenty of experience. Like, the recommended level is 130. That did not feel like a 130 boss. It felt a lot higher than 130. Like, considering I'm at 125 right now. Nice. Ouch, I just dodged into that one. Why didn't you die in one hit, buddy? Oh man. That guy just stubbornly won't die over there with 1 HP left. And Bracken levels up, nice. Oh, hello! There, what was that about? How stupid how they didn't check those floating ones. Alright, 2 minutes. We did that one faster than the previous ones. Okay, this guy's not so bad. Little poison puff dude.
Good luck, everyone.
Naturally, we're gonna switch to Bracken just to make our lives a bit easier. You're not even the cannon pigment, so I gotta swap you out and find the cannon pigment again. Ha ha! So, like, when it comes to this, I think we had to find the right one. I don't know how that worked. I had no idea how he got stopped that little phase there. Can't wait for you to wake up on your own, Bracky. Just wake up on your own. I think the trick is we just have to find his antenna, and we're just luckily finding it. Weird? How'd that happen? What the fuck? How the fuck did it heal itself? That's bullshit! Wow, we're not getting the S rank at this rate. That was fucking bullshit. Combo with that now. I don't know why this is happening. Why am I not attacking the correct one? What the actual fuck? How is it healing itself? We'll never finish the fight at this rate. The heal itself one more time. I am quitting this fight. This is actual bullshit. That's bullshit! Well, now I won't get the fucking S rank because whole healing bullshit twice. That was bullshit. That was seriously bullshit. All right, let's fight a go-go gorilla. Okay, melee attacks do nothing, guns are the way to go with this boss. Well, for mid-air enemies, never seen the wyverns among the mid-air enemies, so quite an improvement, eh? There's a chance we won't even be able to win this fight. Mm. Oh, we're dead. Whatever. I didn't like that one anyway. That was super bullshit. What? Okay, we can revive ourselves somehow. I did not expect that. When can we do that? Is that just something for the Colosseum? I think that's a Colosseum thing, to be honest. Whatever, I don't feel like doing this. I want to kill myself. Yeah, just kill me. Tanny, you're next to die. Oh, okay, that's something for the Colosseum, because it's a penalty of 3 minutes. So that's interesting. Did we actually save the experience? I'm not sure if we did. I'm not sure if we did. I guess I could always replay this previous one, try to get the S rank. That at least maybe some experience. No, I'm not gonna do it on camera. Well, hopefully when I return, I'll be strong enough to fight Marsh Shadow. See you later.